Attorney General now wants to lead the city of Colorado Springs. Republican John Suthers has announced his bid for mayor of his hometown. He's the second candidate to jump into the race. Suthers has made headlines recently for fighting to stop county clerks from issuing marriage licenses to same-sex couples.